Mr. Men Show!
There's nothing more satisfying than seeing something become new again with a fresh coat of paint. Or seeing a portrait come to life with a few strokes of colour. Often the idea is to make something stand out, so there can be no chance of overlooking it. But no matter the purpose, the Mr. Men and Little Misses welcome a splash of colour to brighten up their day.
Are you sure I couldn't just stay down there and paint the low part?
Not to worry, Mr. Bump. These platforms are safe as can be.
Tell me when we get to the top.
We've got a way to go yet. Keep pulling.
Mr. Strong!
Still not there. Just a little further.
Oh, the paint!
Mr. Bum?
Ooh! I love this color!
Oh, poopity poop!
Let's move, Miss Chatterbox. I don't have all day.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Rude, but I wanted to look my best. I mean, how often does a person sit to have their portrait done? I mean, hardly ever. Maybe it's just once or twice. Well, actually, I had an uncle had his portrait done about 10 times.
I'm telling you, she can talk.
It was really hard for him to sit still.
Are you finished?
Finished with what?
That noise your mouth is making.
Oh, you mean talking? Oh, well, I don't know. That might be difficult. I don't know if I'm ever really finished.
Miss Chatterbox, zip it and sit. Do your thing, Mr. Quiet.
Okay, then just get up here and go. And, okay. I got it. There we go. And there. And smile. Like that. There we go.
What is with the canary?
Oh, this is Featherhead. I thought she'd add an artistic touch. Do you like her?
Yes.
Wait, something is missing. This painting is boring.
Okay. There you go.
Better.
Artistic touch.
Who asked you, canary?
Is that good? I think it looks okay.
Featherhead loves to give her opinion. She's really, really talkative, a bit like me. It's probably where she gets it from, actually.
You are making that noise again.
Gotcha! Not another word!
Not another word!
Can someone get help? Featherhead,
come back!
That's it! I quit! Come on, let's dance, but do it neatly.
Machine. I assume you've driven one of these things before.
Of course, I am a trained professional.
Excellent. Today we need you to paint new yellow lines on Happy Drive.
Yellow, happy. Consider it done, Mr. Noisy. Now which lever do I pull?
Oh, crooked cucumbers. I'm trying to drive!
Going my way! Stripes really are slimming! Slow down! Not the crusher!
Look out!
No.
Next time I'm taking the bus.
Welcome to the Dillydale Paint Store. Can I help you?
Mr. Lazy, I've picked the perfect colour for my bedroom walls, but I need you to mix it for me.
Can't do, Miss Calamity. Today is Mix-It-Yourself Day. The machine's over there.
Oh dear. I'm not very good with machinery.
I'm not very good with anything that involves work.
Purple, blue, pink. Oh, this seems easy peasy after all. Oh, the Calamity! Oh dear!
Break over.
I think I've changed my mind about the colour. I'll be going now.
Glad I could be of service.
My room.
Mr. Messy, I have endured your filth long enough. Now you have gone mad with all this purple paint.
I know what you mean. I thought I'd like the colour, but it's like living inside a grape. I think I'm gonna repaint. Thanks for stopping by, Mr. P. Oh. Right, here we go. Ah, that's better.
Oh, thank goodness. It was just a hideous, horrible nightmare.
Mr. Mercy, you like it?
And so we find that Mr. Men and Little Misses dedicate themselves to adding a little more colour to Dillydale. Maybe a little more than is necessary. But honestly, is there such a thing as too much colour?
Oh, poopity poop!